wasn't about bearers at all. They were looking for a dominant.
Yeah, that's right. I thought we were hiding the bastard. Like any of us would keep a monster like that under our roof. No offence.
When no one talked, they started rounding up everyone with a brand. And then everyone without one and all.
And locked you in the cellar, hoping sooner or later someone would break. You know, things might have been different if you'd accepted my invitation.
Oh, don't remind us. We were all saying the same thing.
Yeah, this is our home, innit? Don't mean we won't help when we can, though.
And that, I'll drink to.